far my experience at Cal has been good. It's a little bit different senior year than it was junior year, but overall, like, I like the atmosphere and the freedom that Cal gives you.
My experience at Cal has been awesome. I've learned so much. Cal has been preparing me for my future because they treat me like an adult. I'm like a kid back in elementary school.
It's a lot different. At the home high school, it's more loud. There's not much time to yourself or places to get away and think. But at Cal, like, you can go sit in the corner or in a room and it's quiet and it's a professional atmosphere rather than an atmosphere with students everywhere throwing paper airplanes and doing all that crap.
I chose Cal because a lot of other students from Cal told me that it was an awesome experience for them.
I chose to come to Cal because first I heard about it from my sister's friends, because she's older than me, so some of her friends participated in it and went here. And so I thought I'd check it out, and when I heard that they had a DMD program, I was like, oh, that sounds sick. And so I just decided to come, and it's sweet.
I would give future Cal students the advice of just staying focused and doing what your teachers tell you to do.
If a sophomore was considering going to Cal, I would definitely suggest it. I tell them to look into it, and if there's a program area that Cal offers that they want to be in, definitely look into it. Don't just overlook it because now your friends aren't doing it or something, but look at it for what it is, and it's a good experience.